Let's hear what he has to say. Senate Majority Leader
President,
Harry Reid.
Approximately 11 hours ago, I was at the White House with Speaker Boehner, and we made a joint statement to the press in the nighttime there at the White House. At that time, I was cautiously optimistic that we could complete the work on the people's business to fund the government to the end of this fiscal year, October 1st. Now, Mr. President, we're 38 hours away from this deadline of the government shutting down. So it's clear from the math that we're less than 2 days. In less than 2 days, decision must be made as to whether the government closes or stays open. Whether we put the American people first and reach an agreement, or have, as I will explain in a few minutes, issues having nothing to do with government funding, cause the government to shut down. We met last night, the Speaker and I, with the President for quite a long time, hour and a half or 2 hours. The meeting was initially one with the President, Vice President, Speaker Boehner, and myself were present to try to work through these issues. We then went into a meeting with our staffs to try to work through these issues. The numbers, Mr. President, are basically there. That's where we are. My staff, President's staff, Speaker's staff, worked through the night to try to come up with the appropriate way to end this impasse. And I repeat, Mr. President, the numbers are basically there. But I am not as nearly as optimistic, and that's an understatement, as I was 11 hours ago. The numbers are extremely close. Our differences are no longer over how much savings we get on government spending. The only thing holding up an agreement is ideology. I'm sorry to say, Mr. President, that my friend, the Speaker, and the Republican leadership have drawn a line in the sand, not dealing with the deficit that we know we have to deal with, that we've made significant cuts, not with the numbers that would fund the government to the end of this fiscal year. That's not the issue. The issue is ideology, not numbers. And there are a number of issues, but the two main issues that are holding this matter up.
All right, very interesting. So there you have it. Harry Reid says he is now not as optimistic as he was when he walked into the White House. Obviously, there was a, he said, a line that was drawn in the sand.